Why did Paulie always keep his hands in front of him whenever he was standing? Federico Castelluccio, who played Furio, stated that Sirico was the actor most like his character in real life. About why he did so, Sirico disclosed to Michael Imperioli, "When you're in prison, your hands should always be on standby in case you need to defend yourself against attacks." Sirico pointed out, "You don't want your hands behind your back or in your pockets where you can't use them.